Hi, I'm Sage Schenk, 7th grader from Amber Pocasset Middle School.
I get up at 8:30 in the morning usually. Today's pretty cold, so we got up at about 9, I think. So we get here and we start to feed the babies, and we have to give them water, and then we'll play with them and love on them, and then we'll come out here to the older sows and gilts that we will breed or eventually breed, and we'll all give them fresh water and then feed them. And then whenever we have show gilts, we will get here a little bit earlier and we'll walk them in the mornings and nights, and we will feed and water them also. We feed the sows, we feed their sow feed. It's about 18% protein, and we give them about 2 scoops per pig, and we have to go get feed about twice a week, and then we feed the babies their baby feed that they go through quite a bit too. Well, my first litter was my Duroc gilt that I showed. She had 12 together, and then 2 of them didn't make it, so she has 8 right now. My spot gilt has 4 live babies. We'll probably sell some to the local 4-H and FFA members around here, and we might try to sell some online, but I think we're going to sell most of them to people in this area. There's going to be a few people from the higher parts of the state come down and look at them. I'm going to keep a few of them to show at OIE. Being a young hog producer is pretty cool, because not many young kids do it. Not everyone can say that they delivered pigs on their first day of school, and they can't say that they grew up in a barn like I have, and I don't know, it's just really great. I'm gonna be a veterinarian, go into veterinarian school, because my grandpa was a vet, and I just love animals and I wanna help them, so I want to be a vet, and I just love delivering my baby pigs, so might as well do it for a living.